Hello guys, and welcome back to another Neon Repo reaction video. There's a new music video that's just dropped for Nemo Filler, and I'm proper excited for this. Big shout out as well on my Discord to Ashy, who requested this one. Thank you. If you're watching this music video, or this reaction even, and you want to request something, why not jump into the Discord? Lots of people that love this type of music and stuff like that, and it doesn't have to be music. You can request anything you want. And while you're at it, why not like and subscribe to this video as well? I really, really appreciate it. Hoping to get to 20K by this year, which would be just mind-blowing. But I can't do it without those likes and subs, so... There you go. Shameless plug out the way. Let's do this. It's been a while since we kind of popped into anything original from these girls. We've done like a few covers on the channel recently. So I'm really, really excited. I've not heard the song, so I don't know whether or not it's been released prior to this. So we're just going to jump in. It'll be a song reaction and a music video reaction at once. So let's do it. That vocal change was nice. Oh, I really like that. That transition was nice. Oh, I just love it when it picks up. There's gonna be a few pits that are gonna go crazy with that. The guitars now! Again, I love that clean transition into the chorus. So nice. Oh, nice guitar. Oh man, I need to learn how to play this song. Oh, some of this guitar riffing is fantastic. Oh wow, there's so much going on there. Holy crap. Oh, Holy crap. Wow. Okay. I seriously love that. Oh my God. I'm literally smiling from left to right here. Wow. I freaking loved that. Holy crap. I don't even know where to start. Some of the guitar work in this song is absolutely just incredible. Some of the pitch harmonics that they were doing as well just sounded so crisp and so clean. I think that's what it was. It's like you could really hear those riffs. So nice. Again, another big shout out to the clean transition there. They did it twice in that song. It's just so good to go from it's just really, really nice. It's just a little song for them, just waiting for that gap. Yeah, solos, lead work, just everything, man, is incredible in this song. That's a song that just makes me want to freaking mosh, man. There's gonna be so many people in a pit when that goes out. That's gonna be a crazy song to see live. Hell yeah, man. Wow, loved it. Vocals were just brilliant from the first moment where it started, and then the aggression, and then to go onto the cleans, and then back onto the growls again. Really, really nice. And like I said, I'm really surprised with the cleanness of that song. Like, it's really, really hard to have like so many things going like that, and for like every single part to be like really as crisp as that was. Like, fair play to like the studios and stuff like that for recording that, because it just sounds so goddamn good. You know, there's different things they could have taken that song in different directions. To be honest, they could have quickened up the pace or anything, but I honestly think it's perfect just the way it is. Really, really enjoyed it. I would go as far to say probably my favorite song from them. But then I'm definitely going to be listening to it again as I'm uploading this, for sure. Let me know in the comments, what were your initial thoughts when you heard this song for the first time, or the music video? Like I said, this is the first time reaction for me for both. I don't know whether or not the song's been released prior. So let me know in the comments down below. And yeah, just like, if you could rate the song out of 10, what would you give it and why? I want to go read through some of the comments and see if you guys love this as much as I did. Wow, it's a hell of a song. Loved it. And yeah, whatever you're doing, guys in the world, I hope you have a lovely time. Take care of yourselves. And like I said, just if you want to smash a like for this video, hit that sub button. We're going to cover lots more Nemo on the channel in the future. You can bet your ass on it. And I'll see you guys next time. Love you guys.